success of Bajirao Mastani has got us excited about what Sanjay Leela Bhansali's next venture is going to be all about. Initially, it was rumored that his new film will be a remake of Khalnayak, but if a recent report is anything to go by, the filmmaker has different plans altogether.
Nazar jo teri lagi, main deewani ho gayi.
Apparently, Bhansali has been working on a script and will announce the set project in March. A source suggests that it will be shot mostly in Germany and Europe. All we are now eagerly waiting for is the star cast. Sanjay Leela Bhansali is known for his larger-than-life film and ravishing film sets. We wonder what he has up his sleeve this time around. It has been a while since he has launched a new face, and we wonder if that's what is on his mind for his new venture. We are really eager and can't wait to find out.